Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This civet, also called the civet cat, any of a number of long-bodied, short-legged carnivores of the family Viviridae. There are about 15 to 20 species of civets. They are found in Africa, Southern Europe and Asia. Friends, did you know the civet cats are actually not a cat, but they are closely related to mongoose family rather than any cats. They have a thickly furred tail, small ears and a pointed snout. Civets are usually solitary nocturnal animals that live in tree hollows, among rocks and in similar places. So today I describe all civet species of the world. Number 1. Asian palm civet. The Asian palm civet is also known as the common palm civet. The Asian palm civet lives throughout the jungles of Asia. This animal is also called a toady cat, but it's not a cat. Adult Asian palm civets weigh around 7 pounds and are a little under 2 feet long, with a tail nearly as long as their bodies. Number 2. Small Indian civet. The small Indian civet is a species of civet native to South and Southeast Asia. This species is classified as least concern on the IUCN Red List. It has a coarse brownish gray to pale yellowish brown fur with several longitudinal black or brown bands on the back. Friends, due to COVID-19 lockdown, a video footage was viral in which someone mentioned that a Malabar palm civet spotted in the empty streets of Kerala. But this information is totally wrong. Actually, this footage belongs to small Indian civet but not a Malabar palm civet. Number 3. Malabar large spotted civet. The Malabar large spotted civet, also known as the Malabar civet, is a Viviridae endemic to the Western Ghats of India. It is listed as critically endangered on the IUCN Red List as the population is estimated to number fewer than 250 mature individuals. Number 4. African civet. The African civet is a large Viviridae native to sub-Saharan Africa. It is threatened by hunting and wild-caught individuals are kept for producing civeton for the perfume industry. The African civet is primarily nocturnal and spends the day sleeping in dense vegetation but wakes up after sunset. Number 5. Masked palm civet or gem-faced palm civet. The masked palm civet is the most widespread of all civets. It's a civet species native to the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. Its fur is reddish to grey and it has a black and white facial mask. Number 6. Small-tooth palm civet. This small species of civet is also called the three-striped palm civet. It occurs in primary rainforest and adjacent secondary forest. It is nocturnal and almost exclusively arboreal. In mainland Asia, the species occurs in parts of northeast India, southern China, northern Burma, Thailand, Indochina, peninsular Malaysia, and Singapore. Number 7. Large Indian civet. The large Indian civet is native to South and Southeast Asia. It has a large body that is grey or brown. There are black spots on its body and stripes of black and white on the sides of its neck. The males are slightly bigger than the females. The large Indian civet inhabits scrub, grasslands and densely forested areas in South and Southeast Asia. Number 8. Malayan civet. The Malayan civet, also known as the Malay civet and Oriental civet, is a Viviridae native to the Malay Peninsula and the islands of Sumatra, Borneo and the Philippines. Number 9. Malagasy civet. The Malagasy or striped civet, also known as the Phenaloca or Javadi, is an endemic to Madagascar. The Malagasy civet is a small mammal about 47 cm long, excluding the tail. It can weigh 1.5 to 2.0 kg. It is endemic to the tropical forest of Madagascar. They are fully nocturnal. Number 10. African palm civet. The African palm civet or two-spotted palm civet is a small nocturnal arboreal and the only species in the family Nandinidae. The species is endemic to Africa. The African palm civet occurs from Zambia across the Congo basin to North Angola, South Kenya and East Zimbabwe. The African palm civet has an olive brown body with dark spots and a long bushy tail. Number 11. Otter civet. The otter civet is a semi-aquatic civet native to Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia and Brunei. It is listed as endangered because of a serious ongoing population decline. The otter civet is a nocturnal species that obtains most of its food from the water, feeding on fish, crabs and freshwater mollusks. Number 12. Banded palm civet. The banded palm civet is a rare species of civet found in the tropical forest across Southeast Asia. Banded palm civets are named for their tan and black stripes coats, which give the banded palm civet more camouflage in the surrounding jungle. Number 13. Austone palm civet. The Austone palm civet is a civet native to Vietnam, Laos and southern China. It is listed as endangered by IUCN Red because of an ongoing population decline. Estimated to be more than 50% over the last three generations, inferred from over-exploitation, habitat destruction and degradation. Number 14. Large spotted civet. The large spotted civet is a viverrid native to Southeast Asia. It is listed as endangered on the IUCN Red List. It's the most beautiful species of civet that are found in Myanmar, Thailand, Malaysia, Cambodia, Laos, Vietnam and China. Number 15. Brown palm civet. The brown palm civet, also called the Jardone's palm civet, is a palm civet endemic to the Western Ghats of India. The brown palm civet is a key mammalian seed disperser in the Western Ghats rainforest by being predominantly frugivorous and dispersing a diverse array of plant species. Number 16. Hoses palm civet. Hoses palm civet, also known as Hoses civet, is a viverrid species endemic to the island of Borneo. It is listed on the IUCN Red List as vulnerable because of an ongoing population decline, estimated to be more than 30% over the last three generations. Hoses palm civet was named after the zoologist Charles Hose by Oldfield Thomas in 1892. Number 17. Golden palm civet. The golden palm civet is a palm civet endemic to Sri Lanka. It is listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List. The golden palm civet is brown on the upper side but individually variable from dark sepia to rusty or golden brown. The golden palm civet is found in lowland rainforest, evergreen mountain forest and also dense monsoon forest. There are at least three endemic civet cat species in Sri Lanka. That is golden wet zone palm civet, golden dry zone palm civet and Sri Lankan brown palm civet. But due to low genetic differences, they should neither be considered distinct species nor subspecies. Number 18. Sulawesi palm civet. The Sulawesi palm civet, also known as Sulawesi civet or Musang or brown palm civet, is a little known palm civet endemic to the Sulawesi. It is listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List due to population decline. Sulawesi palm civets are found only on the islands of Sulawesi in Indonesia. Sulawesi palm civets are partially arboreal, apparently nocturnal and omnivorous. Thanks for watching.